Imam, it is my opinion. This is my opinion. It's my personal opinion that there is no one on this earth more beautiful than a Muslim woman. There's no one who comes close to that, who is a servant of Allah, who dresses to please Allah. Khaliful Mushrikeen, the opposite, the people, the disbelievers. So when this woman, before she leave the house, like the other woman, she looks in the mirror. But they're looking in the mirror for something different. When the woman in the street look in the mirror, she looking to make sure she has the best style. She looks good. She can attract a man. But this woman, when she look in the mirror, she makes sure she's dressed appropriately. Make sure that Allah is pleased with her. Make sure she's covered. So when she go out in the street, that she covered to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And she does that, she's beautiful. Opposite. And then Imam, it hit me, black and white. The more you grow, the more you study, the more iman you have, the more you become disattracted to some of the things of the dunya. You don't like what you used to do because something happened to you. What happened to you? Something is in my heart now. Something is in my mind. I have Quran in my mind. I have Quran in my heart. I have the love of the Prophet. I have the love of Allah. I have something in me and I'm now different. I feel different. And I warn you, those of you who still like the dunya and you don't make a distinction, then iman is not written in your heart.